It gives me great pleasure to welcome everyone here to the groundbreaking ceremony of the Intercultural Dialogue Institute. This plan, this project, has been in the works for a very long time. The plot of land has actually been purchased back in 2006. So it's really come a long way, and today we're here to mark the groundbreaking, meaning that city permits have all been obtained, you know, contracting has been hired, the project schedule is put in place. So we're hoping to actually start using this building July 1st, 2013. That's basically what we're here to celebrate. I'd like to welcome you all again to the ceremony. My name is Karim Khan, and I'll be the MC here today for the program. The Intercultural Dialogue Institute was a joint project. The Intercultural Dialogue Institute building was a joint project of three organizations. So we'd like to recognize here the Intercultural Dialogue Institute Ottawa branch of the national organization, Northern Lights Educational Services, who actually owns the property, and Canadian Turkish Heritage Foundation, who was very active in fundraising for the project as well. So a big round of applause, please, for the big three organizations.